What's up, guys? How are you guys doing today? Welcome to another CG's Daily Vlog. This is day 11 from the off to Mexico trip. Well, we got some breakfast earlier, and now I'm just kind of exploring around the second last day before we actually go back home to the United States. Now, cut myself yesterday. It's a little small cut, but it's still hurting a little bit. But yeah, we'll see how this day goes. All right, guys, we're here in this festival, but I keep hearing these bombs, or some sort of bombs, out here. And I feel really weird just hearing them. I'm just trying to have a good time here in Puerto Rico. No, but let's see if I can hear a bomb from here. I want y'all to hear it if they hear it again. I want to hear it though. I want y'all to hear that bomb, because it scared me a little bit, and like I might be shaking off, like, the bomb. But I want to hear if I can hear the bomb. Man, look at this beautiful scenery here in Puerto Mexico, guys. It's amazing. Alright, guys, I got myself another hat. It's a Jordan hat. It's okay. I mean, it's just a souvenir from Mexico, I guess. It's like a 70 pesos, so it's not that bad. Yeah, but I mean, a snap hat's a snap hat. Still, this is technically the last day that we're actually gonna buy, or at least look around and explore the whole city, pretty much. Can you guys see that? But look at that building right over there. Remember when we were here earlier at church that we saw like the guys construction, or at least trying to build up this building? Now they're supposedly doing a holiday for San Pedro, I think. And I wish I knew what it was, but I think we're gonna go there later today, I think, just to like look around.
Gross,
but yeah, I need some burgers again. Alright, guys, we're actually lifting up the guy from San Pedro right behind me. I actually had to carry him. It was a big responsibility, it was. Now my arms are so sore from lifting him. I tried my best. I mean, I tried to not give up. Yeah, my dad helped him a lot deal with that lifting. It's pretty far along. We're still going, guys. Jesus. How far we're going, guys. Well, guys, it's almost 9 p.m. The sky is already pitch black. We're still on the road. We're going all over the place, guys. I mean, I've never seen this part of this town before. It's scary. I back in this church, and now look at this. Yeah, that's here too. But look how many people we got around here. We're back to the church though. Oh guys, we've been waiting for a long time and nothing is happening. So I don't even know what's gonna happen now. But nothing is happening. Nothing is happening. What can we do? Horse. Finally.
Probably the one at the very top of that, the middle one is there. much other one came. Didn't see that coming. That came out of nowhere. Holy. Right, the whole thing. The whole thing, yeah.
Thank you.
Well guys, I'm going to end the vlog here. If you guys enjoyed it, please smash the thumbs up button. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to turn on the post notifications so you won't miss any videos. And of course, my social media will be in the link in the description. And as always, I will put a clip from my last vlog, and it will also be a link to the description to the vlog as well. So you guys, Christian Bidin out. See you real soon. Take care, guys. Peace.
Oh, yeah.